Canned food lines shelves around the world. It's amazing that any given time of year, you can reach into your cupboard and pull out a can of off-season fruit or vegetables that, while not fresh, will be safe to eat for years to come. Canned foods really show their worth during times of difficulty and challenge. Late 19th century Arctic explorers survived on canned beans and biscuits as they cut their way through ice to the frozen corners of the earth. Similarly, Spam sustained millions of soldiers and civilians during the most difficult stretches of World War II. Right now, millions of Americans are turning once again to the tried and true safety of canned food during the COVID-19 pandemic. But who came up with the idea of canned goods in the first place? In the early 1800s, French Emperor Napoleon Bonaparte was conquesting his way through Europe and was finding that he could not feed his soldiers adequately. His armies were huge and food would spoil before reaching his troops. He created a contest with the prize equivalent of $250,000 to the person who could create a way to safely preserve and ship food. A Parisian chef named Nicolas Appert won that prize when he began boiling food sealed in cork and wax-sealed glass jars. This process not only created an airtight seal, but also killed the bacteria and the preserved food at the same time. A few years later, an English businessman named Brian Donkin began using unbreakable tin instead of glass. And just like that, canned food was born and quickly took the world by storm. And it's easy to see why. When prepared correctly, canned goods can last for years, even decades, and sometimes centuries. In 1974, the National Food Processors Association tested 100-year-old cans of peaches, oysters, and tomatoes that were recovered from a shipwreck. Although their appearance, vitamin content, and smell had deteriorated, there was no sign of microbial growth and the food was deemed safe to eat. Now that is preservation.